My name is Sam Skillman. I'm a grad student here at the Astrophysical and Planetary Sciences Department at University of Colorado, and I study the formation and evolution of galaxy clusters using supercomputer simulations and high-performance computing codes. What my research entails is trying to follow the formation, evolution, and observational signatures of galaxy clusters. Galaxy clusters are the largest gravitationally bound objects in the universe. They're composed of hundreds to a thousand galaxies, much like our own Milky Way galaxy, kind of swarming around like a beehive. What we try to do from a computational astrophysics point of view is input all the physics that we think is correct, start off our simulation 13.5 billion years ago, press go, and see if what the simulation looks like in the end at the present time looks like what we actually see with modern telescopes. Everything that we do involves computing at some scale.
So this is a video of a galaxy cluster that I simulated on Janus. This visualization looks at the synchrotron emission that's created from shock-accelerated electrons while the galaxy cluster is forming. And so this movie is evolving in time over billions of years. I'm now zooming in on this region that has particularly strong emission that looks very reminiscent of a lot of radio relics, which are observationally defined and observed by many radio telescopes. And so we see that you have these two outward moving shocks that are accelerating electrons and leaving behind a wake of synchrotron emission. Now the simulation starts evolving again, and that emission quickly dies out because the electrons have very short cooling times. My favorite part of this movie is where it then changes the transfer function such that it reveals the underlying emission that's at a lower level that you might be able to see with next generation radio telescopes.